little fail situation here. That's because my workshop is too cold and the epoxy couldn't cure. I talked about it in my last vlog. So next time I will use different hardener, but for now I think the only thing we can do is take a router and get rid of the complete surface. I said it before, never get mad about stuff like that. It is not worth it. Just step away from the situation and try to think of a solution. That's what we're gonna do.